transports of the light. The sky's the limit, or is it? Testing times. The maiden flight of the Airbus A380 has been hailed as a major success. The flight, which took place in France, lasted nearly 4 hours. The new plane landed at Toulouse International Airport, everything having gone entirely to plan, according to the flight crew. The chief test pilot stated that the aircraft was as easy to handle as a bicycle. The French president exclaimed that the giant airliner was the crowning achievement of human industry. Britain's prime minister described it as the most exciting aircraft in the world. Simply the best. The historic flight, at 421 tons, the Airbus A380 is the heaviest non-military plane ever to take off, was the culmination of years of development and production involving 4 European countries, France, Germany, Spain and the UK. The consortium formed by these countries, EADS, boasts proudly that the double-decker Airbus A380 is superlative in a number of ways. At 73 meters it is at least 3 meters longer than its closest rival and has a wingspan approximately 20 meters wider. Its 80-meter wingspan is one of the reasons why airports such as Heathrow in London are having to undergo redevelopment in an effort to accommodate the record-breaking plane. Not only is Europe's flagship commercial aircraft the heaviest, longest and widest ever to take to the skies, but it can also carry the largest number of passengers, 555 being the typical capacity, but the maximum capacity being as much as 853. By comparison, the Airbus's nearest rival for the long-haul flight market, the American Boeing 747, can carry approximately 400 passengers. Battle for the skies. Boeing appears unconcerned about the potential threat posed by the huge new airliner. They are quick to point out that the last pan-European aircraft, the Anglo-French Concorde, was not a financial success and only 14 were ever used commercially. However, the Airbus already has orders from at least 15 airline companies including Singapore Airlines, Qantas, and Emirates,